instead of writing an accusatory letter to the Congress party, Mr. Nadda should write an apology letter on behalf of BJP for pushing India into the hellfire of second COVID wave. Mr. Nadda, instead of accusing the Congress party, should apologize to all the families who have lost their loved ones because of lack of oxygen, because of lack of hospital beds, because of lack of infrastructure. Mr. Nadda should apologize for not preparing for 1 year for the second corona wave. Must apologize for not listening to the expert regarding potential oxygen shortage supply. Mr. Nadda should apologize for pushing the nation into a scenario of vaccine shortage. Mr. Nadda should apologize on behalf of central government for exporting 6.5 crore doses globally, ignoring the local population in India. The BJP central government's mismanagement, misrepresentation and misleading tactics are solely responsible for India going through hell. But sadly, Mr. Nadda and BJP are still busy by saying that all is well. BJP must realize that their stale, repetitive, overused stunts of blaming the Congress for everything are no longer cutting ice with the public, and people have realized that BJP cannot be relied upon, that Janta cannot be nirbhar on BJP in hour of crisis. BJP is pointing finger at Congress. Blame game politics will not absolve BJP of the sins of ignoring the crisis, of ignoring the public of India, and of violating their right to health under Article 21 of the Constitution.